Okay, dear students, let us see this question. A particle undergoes simple harmonic motion. Which quantities of the motion can be simultaneously zero? Okay, so I would say like this is comparatively an easier question in this examination. Otherwise, all the questions have been very difficult. Okay, so this is the mean position. And as per the SHM is concerned, so if you know these equations like y is equal to a sine omega t, and then there's the velocity which is a omega cos omega t and all that, so that becomes the part of the higher level. Okay, so here, so as we know, which of the quantities of the motion can be simultaneously zero? So displacement will be zero, but when the displacement is zero, velocity is not zero, because here the displacement is zero and velocity is zero at the extreme positions, and acceleration is also zero at the mean position. So your answer will be B, that is displacement and acceleration. So in C, it is saying velocity and acceleration, not at all, because when acceleration is zero, velocity is not zero, and here acceleration is not zero and displacement is also not zero. Displacement, velocity and acceleration, so answer is definitely B. So my dear students, this is Professor Varun. If you have any other doubt in particular this question, please mention that in the comment section. I am also available on Discord channel, so you can join my server there and send me doubts. All the best.